Passover originates, it's the story to remind us Jewish people of our exodus from slavery out of Egypt, and why we have to eat matzah, which is unleavened bread, is because apparently we walked for 40 years. But I looked at Google Maps today, and it doesn't take 40 years to walk from Egypt to Tel Aviv. So there's a couple things that are a little bit strange about the whole thing. There was an acid trip giant party in the desert at some point.
Freedom, fly, and let misery lie behind the sweet pie we share when the scent of matzah's in the air.